and we are recording. Turn that on. I want to make sure. And we are streaming. Why did you hit pause? It's going to show the previous thing.
I thought it was...
Or play, or whatever.
Oh, okay.
It's coming on now. Okay. Let me tweet this out.
It is running. We're good.
Cool. Let me just check levels for a second. We're loud. Okay.
Yeah, we're good.
Come on, back on. Here we go. Alrighty. So, yeah, we're live. And we have someone else here tonight.
Hey guys, it's Shaggy.
So yeah, Shags decided to come over. And because we're streaming instead of watching the Caps game or the draft.
Because
we're nerds.
That's not going to be good if we lose.
No, it's not. Okay, so when we left off, we just finished the bridge episodes or chapters. So let's go ahead and... Let's go ahead and look at some of the side stories.
So, I do have to tease you about this, by the way.
What?
Of course, one of your favorite JRPGs has to be a World War II influence.
Your point is?
Of course, it's you.
They don't have an American Revolution JRPG that I know of.
There you go, get on that, Japan.
So yeah, that's no gameplay, so yeah, let's do this Largo side mission. Let's save some vegetables. No, I'm serious.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Vegetables?
Yes. You'll see.
Oh, jeez.
Did I tweet this out?
I know it's on Facebook. I don't know about tweeting. I don't really go on Twitter much.
That's probably a good thing.
Yeah.
You always get snippy the minute your stomach rumbles, Largo.
Hey, that sounds like me.
Sorry, guys. Have you been waiting long? I'll get right to the briefing. You may already be aware of the recent hike in food prices.
Food prices hiking during war. I wonder why.
No way.
Especially when the country's being invaded.
I would have never guessed.
Apparently, the Empire has taken hold of the trade route farmers use to ship their stock.
What did you say?
Shit just got real.
Grips Gallia.
You suck. Power of vegetables?
What? I was just... What's your problem?
You're my problem.
Vegetables are like bombs packed tight with all kinds of important nutrients. Kids gotta eat them to grow up right. And the body's practically made of vegetables.
This is an actual thing.
So, Soylent Green?
Squad
7's what? Next so, Soylent Green?
Is to clear that trade route of Imperials. Soylent Green is people.
Yeah, so Soylent Green is vegetables.
No.
According to him, it is.
No. No.
Alright, time to put the fear of veggies into the.
Hey, people are watching! Yay! Hello!
One of those was my phone. I wanted to check out because I wasn't getting the alert.
God damn it! You're an ass, Shags.
He wasn't giving me a notification. I was trying to figure out why.
Oh, I gotta fix this shit. I gotta go to headquarters. I forgot about that. I screwed something up. I didn't fix something.
Something I need to do anyways. I even do that on here.
That's not what I wanted.
Come back anytime you need to change.
What are you doing?
Make myself a mod for later.
Okay.
While I had the chance.
You know, I can just add you to the channel so that nowhere else I need for you to stream.
Yeah, that's true. When I actually get everything set up on mine.
Alrighty. I'm looking for Lancers.
So they're gonna be like the first to lose then.
No.
And be the bump monkey of the team.
No.
Good, because I like my Lancers, despite the fact that they're the bunk monkeys. Why do you think I made in the thing we're trying to do? Why do you think one of the options I gave my character was a Lancer?
Yeah. No, are you still? Yeah, never mind. We're gonna pick that up after. Yeah. For those who are watching this, I am doing a campaign that's. I'm writing a D&D campaign. Somebody's here. Oh.
That was.
That never mind. I can't see. Shaggy did something.
Yeah, we're good. We're good.
Anyways, we're doing a D&D campaign that's like Rail War.
We could always actually stream that too.
Yeah, we could. And they can see, people can watch me stroke out on camera.
Yeah. And want to strangle us all.
Yeah. Because everyone in the group is a power gaming fucktard.
Actually, I'm not really.
Not really. Lucas.
Luke and Nathan are. I'm like the least experienced out of all of us for tabletops.
I became one because I play with power game fuck cards.
I just don't play enough to.
I don't play all that often anymore because.
It's because our schedules always get screwed up.
Totally.
And I moved to Maryland.
Yeah, you moved to the worst state in the goddamn union, not named California.
It's too expensive over here.
You could have moved west or south. But you moved to the more expensive tax state.
I had a guaranteed place to live that I could afford.
Yeah, Alicia's gonna be selected because Super Scout.
I was gonna say, she still have that gun?
Yeah.
That tank killing gun?
Yeah, I haven't replaced it. Although the top tier of the Galleon gun has more range and is like half as powerful, which is still pretty powerful. Here,
okay.
Let's bust some heads.
Shh, be quiet. Excuse me. You want them to hear us?
I don't think that guy has an in-store voice, does he?
Just a few soldiers. Lose anyone.
No.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I got it. Now let's go get fired for vegetables.
Okay, then.
You want to work with me here, Largo?
So, Nathan, you.
No. I'm not obsessed.
No. Nathan was the,
Largo.
Nathan was Largo. And you're just the one, like...
My turn, okay?
Kill me.
Most of the time, the person with the kill me face is... Alicia. Because of... Welkin being... Nature.
So... The aiming in this does matter, like headshots and...
Yes.
Okay.
So that's kind of like it's turn-based RPG, but also turn-based tactical game.
So it reminds me a bit of, I can't remember the name of the games right now.
You can't remember the name of the game?
No. It'll come
that's
to me in a minute.
That's the name of the game.
Oh, God. Fire Emblem.
Wait, are you telling me you have an issue with Crystal Method, son?
What?
Are you saying you have an issue because you went, oh, God.
No, I don't. But yeah, no, like, the style reminds me a bit of Fire Emblem. Like, the play style?
Yeah.
It reminds me a little bit.
Just the tip?
Just the tip. That's what she said. Defense down.
Yes.
You mean death. Okay.
Well.
Yeah, I know. It was more than one shot. Oh, that's good cover.
Cover doesn't matter.
Watch this.
The thing with the PC version of this game is it's really hard to, like, select people with the joystick, and it's hard to aim with the joystick, so I end up using like the mouse for fine movements.
Wait, so is he using a lance?
It's called a land car. It's an anti-tank lance thing.
Okay.
It's a rocket launcher that looks like a lance. Hence, Lancer.
Okay. He must have showed up after I,
Well, I don't use Lancers all that often because I have...
Okay, well, I see where the rocket is now. What the hell?
And last time, they also have a mortar version, and I didn't use them at all last time because I didn't change weapons out, and he had the mortar version.
Ah.
Which the mortar version, once you get to a certain level, is worse than useless.
Get close enough and you die. Or just have Lunk and just stand there until... There we go.
He dead.
Now he dead.
Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle.
Yeah, because I saw him with the lance, I was like, what is this Monster Hunter bullshit here?
My turn, okay?
Yeah, those aren't...
I recognized also a few of these voice actors.
I just wasted a turn. I am dumb.
Yes, yes, you are.
Just watch this.
Yeah, I recognized,
Here we go.
Whose voice?
Recognized,
Blood Pastry. Yeah.
Enemy sighted.
I recognized Welkin's voice.
Yeah, I don't know who it is offhand, but yeah, his voice is familiar.
Dave Wittenberg. Don't know. Alicia, I remember, is Colleen. O'Shaughnessy? I don't know how you pronounce that. She's been in a lot of stuff I know of. Oh, she was in... Oh, yeah! She was Sora in Digimon, dude.
Oh, that's...
That's why I recognized her. But that... Now you can tell. Yeah. Now you can hear it.
Yeah.
I wonder if she came... I don't think she... Did she come back for Try?
I don't know.
I'll have to find out. I'm looking forward to that.
All the voices sound damn familiar for the new Digimon, so they got a lot of the voices, but...
Well, the fact that the voice actor for Tai actually had retired from voice acting...
And then came back.
And came back specifically for Digimon Try.
Yeah. That...
One of the, dudes that was gonna kill, Your sister and the pregnant lady?
What?
In the first episode, when you get the tank.
Oh, yeah, I was just like, what the fuck are you talking about?
He actually, I knew who that's the dude who voices, I believe that was one who does Tom.
Oh, Jesus Christ! Miss! Game over.
And you lost.
God damn it!
I don't think I can.
It's been a while since... Yeah.
Ooh, you got... You just got kind of, Yeah, I think that was Steve Bloom who played that soldier.
I am losing. Yeah. Through all this again... I blame you for being here, Brock.
Oh, totally my fault. Oh, yes. Hey, you're the one who invited me.
You're done! Alright!
Yeah, apparently he voices Zaka.
Okay. Yeah, I can see him voicing Zaka.
I had to look up because it was annoying me now. So let's try this again and not die.
Here we go.
Yep.
So Welkin dies, you lose. Or is it any of
yeah,
them die?
Welkin dies, you lose.
Alicia
dies, you lose.
Nobody cares about
Lockout. Well, Welkin, if you Welkin's the commander, so if he's knocked out,
you lose.
Like that, Welkin was knocked out, you lose. But Lisa straight up dies, you lose.
Well, main character, so.
Yeah. Over everybody else. Everybody else can die permanently.
Nobody cares about Largo.
Well, Largo is important, like, like a secondary main character.
Ah. He must have shown up like in the second half of the last stream.
Yeah, he's the older sergeant of the squad.
Okay. Yeah, like I said,
but
I missed,
like
the second half.
Alicia's like the platoon sergeant, and Largo's the other sergeant, even though Largo's senior.
Because I still love
nepotism.
Yeah, I was gonna say I love the fact that she was the more military person, and Welkin gets command.
Because Welkin's got the tank. Also, Welkin's dad is a general.
Fair point.
So, he kind of got, even if he didn't want it, he kind of got
like,
special.
My dad's general, I have a tank.
Even if he didn't want to be, like, an officer, he was going to get made an officer. Even if he didn't want those classes, he was going to get officer's training.
I could just see him, like, trying to command next to you, and he sees a beetle and just goes off.
That happens.
Oh, jeez. That's like what I imagine happens in, have you ever played Persona Q?
No.
Basically, it's a DS game.
Yeah.
And you're in these dungeons, and you have to make your own map.
That
and
sounds
literally
annoying.
Just popped into my, well, you can have it mainly, like, the autofill out. But you have to put stuff in, like, doors and chests that you
That's
find.
That's so annoying.
It's not too bad, honestly. But I could just see it, because, you know, I'll update my map a lot when I'm in battle, like, putting in the doors and everything.
Yeah.
And I could just see, like, Yosuke just going, hey, bro, what do we do?
Just watch
bro,
this.
Are you making that map? Do you want to get lost? Yeah. No? Then let me finish my map. Just mid-battle. I actually like that game, though. Granted, it's Persona, so...
Yeah.
I still need to try some of the Shin Megami Tensei games.
Yeah.
I've never actually played any of them. Besides the Persona series. Hell, I've even done a Persona tabletop. Using the Besom system.
Yeah. You told me about that.
Yeah, that was fun.
Yes!
Yes!
Enemy unit neutralized.
It's weird seeing Welkin infantry animations because most of the time he's in the tank.
So this is basically the story of how one squadron takes out like the entire German army.
Well, there's reasons for it.
But yes.
There are very good reasons for it.
But yes. I'll just stop and stand right in front of the guy with the machine gun.
Fuck you. Okay?
Also, if this is Japanese Germany, where's Edward Elric?
That makes things a bit easier.
Well, the problem with that.
Where's all the homunculi?
Watch your surroundings.
The problem with that is what is it, a mistress in FMA?
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, basically Germany.
It's not basically Germany. It's a mix of Industrial Revolution England and Germany. And interwar Germany.
So,
it's
Japanese
a mix.
Germany. So, Japanese Germany.
Not exactly!
You know what? That's what every, you know.
That's because of
anime
the fucking
fan
movies.
Thing. You mean show?
Well, most. Like, the manga and the anime both hint at it. But mostly it's because of Conqueror's Chambala.
Which wasn't even canon.
Yeah, but still good.
You're just gonna explode him.
Yep.
Come in. Yeah, what killed you last time? Him?
No.
Or was it the Lancer dude?
It was the Lancer.
I'm impressed, but not surprised.
Well, then, how are you why are you impressed?
For those. because this is an audio medium, technically. Because we have no camera. I just did a massive shrug.
I need to get one.
What, a shrug?
No, a camera.
Oh.
That's my next purchase.
What, are you going to get one of the... Are you going to get... I can't speak! No, I can't.
Prove it.
Hey, I'm doing okay for a guy who tries to speak in public a lot who has a legitimate speech impediment.
This is very true.
I do damn well.
This is very true. So what are we saying? Am I going to get what?
Do
what?
8K red camera.
I have no idea what I can afford. I'll get what I can afford when I can afford it.
That's a $20,000 camera.
Then
that's
hell no.
That's what I was asking.
Just, you know, shoot.
I can't shoot! I've used my combat action already!
Just, I'm gonna stand behind him. Hope he doesn't notice.
Yeah.
Gotta love nature.
No, I hate nature. I'm allergic to nature. There's a reason I have allergy medication in my backpack at all times during the spring.
Yes!
Okay, that's not a mine.
Enemy sighted.
Keep an eye on your rear.
As you step on, you explode.
Enemy sighted.
Oh, joy, a tank.
Two tanks, actually.
Wait a bit longer and see how they move.
I love how, like, high-tech they are with their alternatives.
Just watch this.
Power.
Weed magic.
Yeah, pretty much.
Vegetables!
You have a problem, good sir.
Get back here alive.
No promises on that one.
My turn, okay?
So, considering what we were watching before that, before we started all this, what would Janeway's plan to do this be?
Oh, for those actually watching this, while we were waiting for pizza, we were watching SF Debris reviews of Star Trek Voyager.
Oh, Voyager.
You know, the ones with Psycho Janeway?
So basically every Voyager.
Yeah.
Her plan, I swear, would just be like, get about 15 of these Lancers.
And have them blow themselves up.
And have them blow themselves up while blowing everything else up.
Alright!
I'm impressed, but not.
And the other tank will just sit there. Huh, something happened?
The wonders of turn-based combat. Besides, I'm behind.
I'm pretty sure they would have heard a tank exploding behind them. I mean, it's totally.
Yay, we won, and I'm probably gonna get a VRC.
It's totally like Skyrim.
I did it in 4, not 3.
This will be Skyrim. Like, they hear a, like, their buddy next one will get knocked out by an arrow and go, huh, must have been the wind.
Yeah, that's a B. Because I did it in 4 turns, not 3. So, yeah. Playing the game smart does you nothing. Getting people killed, but like doing it fast gets you
everything.
An A grade.
Thank you, phone. I know the game is starting soon.
So yeah, end of chapter cutscene for the side story.
I ever tell you my old man's a farmer? Feels good to know I'm helping.
That explains so freaking much.
Yep.
Growing up on the farm, I was always helping with the harvest, out there in the field. I'm serious when I say veggies are king, too. The more you eat, the healthier you get.
That explains your veggie boner.
I agree. A lot of nutrients vegetables offer can't be found anywhere else.
And, yeah.
Except bugs.
Scientists.
I feel
what?
I was joking. He goes, except bugs.
Power of nature as a whole.
Yeah, you stomped over his line where he said, yeah, nature!
Yeah, pretty much.
Power of nature.
Yeah, plants grow by absorbing energy from the sun, the soil, even tiny microbes. Eating vegetables is like getting all that natural energy right from the source.
Jesus Christ, Welkin.
Never heard veggies told quite like that before. I tell you, boss, you got your head on right. You got my mark.
Thanks, Largo. That means a lot.
There's a reason these two get along.
They don't get along!
Let me tell you.
They don't?
Because Awoken's a snot-nosed kid, and he's a grizzled veteran from the First Great War.
Funny, huh? Big macho man goes from flinging bullets to being king of the carrot patch.
I'm not laughing. If you're dedicated, I'm sure you'll grow some fine vegetables. Once you're all set up and harvesting, you'll have to let me sample what you've grown.
Boss, you'd be welcome to eat all you want. But you'd have to help.
That
could
be
harvest.
Taken so wrong.
And out on the farm.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Speaking of which, I know Welkin has a goddamn tank. But why is an LPA leading a squad? That's a...
Yeah.
Lieutenant's command platoons. Although it is kind... It's squad size. Never mind. Although there's a bunch of... Like, you command a squad size out in the field, but the entire unit is platoon sized. It bothers me. These things keep me up at night.
A lot of things seem to keep you up at night.
Yeah, that's why I don't get a lot of sleep. That's why I take naps.
It's a better excuse than me. I just don't sleep. Or I'll go to sleep early and then I'll wake up at like 1 o'clock in the morning because my body hates me.
Now, back to the show.
Back
to the fairy tale.
Back to the show. Yeah, isn't that that's where my mind went to?
No.
Actually, I have that game for the computer, by the way.
Does this mean we're headed that
way? We should stream it somehow.
Yes. Granted, I'll have to play as one of the characters I haven't, you know, completely leveled. Because you just kind of stomp through if you do.
Oh.
Until you get to the later levels.
The army will take that front. Meanwhile,
like, my Ruby is maxed out and just is a death machine.
Our next target is
here. Yeah.
The Cloden Wildwood.
My girlfriend also got me the Team Juniper along with their dance outfits. So I run around as Jean in a dress.
Hard to get around in there.
That's the whole reason she got it from me, because she's like, Jean in a dress. You have to do this. I'm like, okay. No complaints by me.
So if we seize the supply base, we cut off the flow of supplies moving north.
I mean, I look good.
Precisely. The 3rd Regiment's objective is to take that base.
But do you look our stuff flow good?
Nobody looks that good.
There ain't no doubt how his dough flow.
Oh gosh.
All squads are to prepare for woodland combat and await orders. Good.
Woodland combat? What a nightmare. What do you mean? The woods dull your sense of direction. And 4 roads make for slow advances.
We can't use our tank as much.
This'll be our toughest operation yet.
Yeah, about that. Maybe they built the maps to be advanced. The tank, it's all armored combat works everywhere.
There's one kind of insectivorous.
Ew!
Yes!
That can suck a... Alright, I get it. You really do have a one-track mind. I'm saying nature.
Well, I mean, I almost got arrested for drawing a fish.
Victory in the woods.
What?
The very beginning of the game.
Oh, yeah.
He almost gets arrested for drawing a fish.
That's because he's walking around with a frickin' notebook taking notes. And drawing things.
Not suspicious at all.
Right before a war in a border town.
That's not suspicious at all.
That's highly all right. suspicious.
I'll keep a lookout for your key while I'm slogging along. Hopefully your plant won't have eaten it.
Oh, bigger plot now.
Wait, there's plot?
Yes, there's storyline. Which is what I was talking about. But there's also plot. So Valeria is kind of hot. I mean,
I told him what I told you.
But I mean, I want to be on the opposite side of the planet of her. But yeah, I'm gonna shut up now. Units,
this loss is a stain on the Emperor's honor. Useless fools.
I hear the enemy cross the river in tanks. And
Jaeger is kind of cool. No,
so they already have two names.
On the contrary, this was a fluke.
What? These now there's two characters from Attack on Titan in this.
Barbarians. How could they be else?
If birthright is all it takes
fuck
to win a battle.
Fuck that show.
I never actually watched it. Granted, I barely have time to watch the stuff I need to watch for panels.
Don't say that publicly.
I said barely.
Is Gallia's resistance and how to end it, swiftly and decisively.
Exactly. They'll use their victory at Vassal Bridge.
Let's use our V-Rockets and just blow them up. Oh wait, no, we don't have those yet.
How shall we proceed? Yeah. What says
we will extinguish these flames.
So yeah.
Our course is clear. The Gallian army must be crushed.
The Imperials are kind of World War I Imperial Germany, kind of World War II Nazi Germany, and kind of Russia.
We will require reinforcements. They will
kind of early Soviet Union, kind of Russian Empire, late Russian Empire.
So just a mix of all the Axis.
Now, the route of supply dude, has to be made unshakable.
Dude, Soviet Union was World War II allies, and Russian Empire was World War I allies.
Shut up.
Then you will continue to press northward.
And they weren't called the Axis in the World War I, they were called the Central Powers.
With pleasure. And to the
I haven't taken history since
the Cloden Basin supply lines.
In like 11 years.
They need protecting.
Yeah, we know you're
Gallia
old.
May have already dispatched
we know
to the
you're
south.
Almost 30.
Therefore,
I hate you.
Make haste to Cloden.
Of course. Leave it to me, Your Grace.
I love how there's like as much just little story things as there's actual more than there's actual playing.
Well, some of these missions get kind of long. I just know how to beat them quickly.
What are we doing?
And I this is a new game plus, so I'm
careful. Come out here anyway. That
enough
makes
with
sense.
The trees already.
You could say that again. Woods are so thick you can't tell up from down with these trees.
Really?
Yes.
Here we go.
He finds animal shit.
Hey, great. What did he find? A map in the dirt?
They don't know he's found animal shit and how important animal shit is. But he's found animal shit.
Alicia, hold on to these for me, will you?
Sure, Welkin. What are these? Some kind of nuts?
No. Actually, they're long-beard goat droppings.
Yeah.
Gross. You made me hold poo? Are you crazy? Ugh. Hey, Welks. Did you find something useful?
Alicia's face.
Take a look at this.
I am tired of this bullshit.
Why am I attracted to this motherfucker?
The grass has been trampled down, looks like. What's the deal with that?
An animal trail. With any luck, this could be our way out. Animals have a natural instinct to find the most efficient path. That's why the grass is trampled down. They snap off the branches, they eat the grass,
As a result, they clear a perfect trail.
So if we make like goats and follow it, the path will take us through.
The enemy supply base should be nearby. This is where we'll start our operation.
Yeah, almost have, like, once you start getting to the actual plot later, with mostly involving Alicia, but like the early gives us like, I found a way to win involving this thing because I'm a naturalist. I'm just like, God damn it, Buffy.
Because nature, I know how this. What? Because nature. But nature.
Oh yeah, and then there's this shit.
No, we got past the actual shit.
No, well. It was like, there's some defrosting from Rosie.
That's really nice, Rosie. What song is that?
Mind your damn business.
Back in the day.
Oh, you used to be a singer? I didn't know that.
Ha! You paint a much prettier picture than it was. I used to sing at a bar in my town.
Still, that song was really pretty. I'd love to hear the whole thing sometime.
Maybe I'll put on a little show one of these days.
We're not alone here. I'll go investigate. Put your hands in the air!
Mind?
It's a pig?
No!
It looks like a Porcavian piglet.
Yes.
Well, there goes that saying in this world. When pigs fly.
Yeah.
What's your story? Get separated from your mom?
I'll take a look further in.
Also, this game deals with the Holocaust and the racism that leads up to it.
Oh dear.
It deals with torture. People do bad things. People working for the good guys do bad things to try to actually save their country. And you have to want, and like, you it leaves it up in the air whether that's a good thing or not. There are serious things in this game.
And then they have flying pigs.
And then there's a cute little animal.
And then they have
anime, everybody!
Anime was a mistake.
Well, what did you find?
There must have been a skirmish here. It looks like a stray bullet hit his mother.
Even all the way out here, the war's still claiming lives.
Although it does do it. It does do the Bambi. The Bambi, like, heart-wrenching thing when they introduce the mascot character.
Well, Alicia, does he want to come with us?
Can we cook it up for dinner then? It's dead.
What? Can't?
Yeah, bacon.
Militia. Every galleon has the right
yes.
to join.
Bacon makes everything better.
Oh, we're gonna feed it to the piglet though.
Yes, bacon makes everything better.
You hear that?
But that's cannibalism.
Today, you're a member of Squad 7.
It doesn't know that.
What?
Oh! Piglet knows who best girl is.
Pig doesn't know that he... View this episode.
Oh, look, we're actually going to combat.
Oh my gosh.
This battle was actually a little bit longer. Yeah, I know. There's mines. Which means I gotta bring engineers.
You don't like engineers, do you?
They're weaker scouts. I usually bring engineers because I need to repair the tank. In fact, I have more engineers than I have. No, it's a balance of everything. I got like 3 engineers, 2 snipers, because you don't.
I like being a sniper in my games, it seems recently.
Snipers are like the most useless effing unit.
Oh, in this?
They're totally goddamn useless.
Not in the game I'm playing.
I'll send Margo and Rosie over there. And a scout. Then
Sorry.
Awesome.
More scouts. All of the scouts.
All the scouts.
Now, let's begin
scouts
the operation.
Scouts are useful.
I'm confident victory is within reach.
If you say so.
Stormtroopers early game are actually your best unit.
The enemy supply base is through these woods.
Too bad they can't shoot worth
Squad
crap.
Squad 7, move out!
I see what you did there.
I'm funny.
The tank will follow the road to the south. Team 2, take the trail to the base.
Alright. Are we ready?
Engage.
Here we go. Use the mouse.
I love how you're just jumping between the controller and the mouse. This is hilarious.
The controller freaking sucks! For selecting units and aiming.
Anti-tank gunnery reported on the north bank. We're in danger while it remains Welks.
Hold your horses or take care of it.
Team 2 can take it out from behind.
That's what she said. I've also been watching way too much of The Office lately.
As you wish.
Let's see.
Take that Imperial supply base.
Cause that's totally how you disable a mine.
Don't let them break through.
Dead.
Awaiting your command.
Okay, this guy is annoying. I'm gonna swap him out for another engineer.
Why is he annoying?
Did
you hear his voice?
Yeah, I'll shoot.
Kind of.
Whatever.
That voice is annoying.
Yeah. But she gets bonuses with mostly male teams and Rosie.
So she's forgiven?
Yeah.
You know, I didn't know they had, like, stereotypical Valley Girl voice back in, like, World War II.
It's anime.
Enemy found.
Pushing us back.
Go ahead and move Largo up. This one is the slowest. Because Lancers are slow.
He has a giant missile on. He's compassing with.
Leave it to me.
Not sure that's a good idea. Too bad.
We'll have to knock that down.
Here we go.
You know what this art style reminds me of that I need to play again?
What?
I need to finish playing.
What?
One of the Tales games.
Oh. Which Tales game?
Zestaria. Zestaria.
You said Vesperia or?
No. Zestaria. However you pronounce it. Me and my friend were playing it for a while. We haven't been able to hang out much to actually finish it.
Fire!
Yeah, we need to remember where we're at in the damn game.
Yeah, one of my favorite Tales games is Symphonia. And I've never actually beaten it.
What's funny is the one we're playing.
Because I've never owned a GameCube.
The one we were playing is actually considered one of the worst ones in the series, and it's still damn good. Actually, I'm not sure if my ringtone is even still the main theme song of that, because that's one of the best opening songs ever.
Okay. Yeah. Have you played any of Berseria yet?
No, that's actually the prequel to the one I'm playing.
Okay. I bought Berseria for like an hour of it. It's damn pretty.
Yeah.
But like, I've only played an hour of it. I'm nowhere near the main plot.
Yeah, they take a while to actually really get going. Just like how it takes forever to get off Typhon in Star Wars.
Oh my god! It takes goddamn forever to get off Typhon when you're playing a Jedi character.
Yeah,
Jesus Christ!
It's hilarious because when I just made my Imperial Sniper,
I think it's like every planet it takes forever.
No, actually, my sniper on Nahada, it didn't take long at all. Which is funny considering when you go to Coruscant takes forever.
Coruscant, like, yeah, I think everybody takes forever.
You go to the Imperial Capital? I forget what it's called. The Imperial Capital is in this game.
German Cause?
Yeah. I got done with that in, like, no time. It was so small compared to my memory of Coruscant.
Entering combat!
Because,
I remember us distinctly remember not Drummond Kaz, but Korriban taking forever as a Sith warrior.
I'm trying to remember. Granted, I had picked up from my old character who was like only level 5. I just made him before I quit. And I just started playing again and didn't take too long. Granted, I hate how a lot of the stuff now, it's like you have to be a subscriber. Oh, you want to do more than two, like, crafting things.
Oh, yeah.
Or think you have to be a subscriber. I'm like, well, that's annoying.
I found one.
Granted, luckily I'm already considered a preferred.
Enemy spotted.
Because I used to pay for the game back in the day. So at least I can, like, mail shit and trade.
Yeah.
It's just annoying when me and my friends finish a flashpoint, and it's like, oh yeah, you get this excellent sniper rifle. Guess what? You can't use it because you don't have this DLC, whatever.
Yeah.
I was like, that's bullshit.
You're subscribed for a couple months.
What?
You're subscribed for a couple months. Get all the new DLC.
Pretty much that's what I'm getting doing is just me and my friends are gonna subscribe for like a month or two. Granted, I stopped playing because my computer couldn't handle it anymore because my old piece of crap, Toshiba. At this point, the most problem I have is my internet. That's just because where they installed our router.
Yeah.
So we're pretty much putting in a secondary router. Just so I actually can get a decent internet connection.
You mean, you don't need a router,
no, but
so
like,
you need a new wireless access point.
Yeah,
or you need to run cable.
Yeah, so one problem is we're renting it from my friend's parent, mother. So we can't really put any holes in the wall.
You don't need to put holes in the wall.
The way my room is compared to where the router is and doors, we need to put like one hole in the wall. Just so we can close all the doors.
You get a longer cable and there's ways around that, dude.
Yeah. But, in general, we're trying something out that, this weekend. If that doesn't work, we're pretty much, I'm getting a 100-foot cable and doing something.
Let's do this thing.
So you're gonna have fun with 100 feet of Cat 6.
Yeah, pretty much.
Enemy attack. All units brace for it.
No, we're trying
I'm
out...
I'm pretty sure I've read that dojin.
though we're trying out something with, you know,
as you wish.
Wi-Fi extender first.
Yeah. Or you can do power line.
Yeah. We have a few different options planned that we're going to try out. So once that's all taken care of, I can actually, you know, start streaming and trying to at least try to stream. If my computer will handle it. However, some of the games I had planned, though, Twitch won't allow.
What games?
Do you remember the, Five Nights at Fuckboys games?
Of course that's gonna be banned from Twitch.
It's a fun game. Those are fun games, though. Grind is all hell, but they're fun.
What, you think they're gonna allow Katama Shoujo?
Yeah! Why wouldn't they?
I'm twitching. You know what that deserves?
Oh, jeez.
You get all of that for that comment. All of it! Dude, still 13 seconds!
Was it really necessary?
Yes!
Still, World War II Valley Girl.
Anime.
I won't kill you until later.
Like, die.
Oh, jeez.
Because he's going to need to be in the back door here to kill that tank.
I don't like their attitude.
So, ask that question.
I don't like your face.
How are you enjoying Final Fantasy 13?
What did you say?
How are you enjoying Final Fantasy 13?
You really want to know what my problem is?
Fuck that game!
As soon as I saw that you were gonna start playing, I was laughing.
Just watch this.
Oh my god.
The hallway game.
Jesus H. That didn't pick up my whispering, but like, holy shit.
Sounds like you don't enjoy the hallway game.
I don't!
But it's the hallway game.
Oh, and I'm at a point where it's like, Maximum Vanille and Fang's not a character yet. The only redeeming part of Vanille is, like, her relationship with Fang is cute. But, like,
you're at that point.
I'm still at the freaking beginning!
Yep.
I've dumped 2 hours into the game and I'm still at the beginning!
Yeah.
They just all became Lassine! Well, spoiler, Fang and Vanille were already Lassie, but they all just became Lassie!
And note, none of it will make sense. Ever.
That's why I have 13-2 and Lightning Returns. Lightning Returns is still in the shrink wrap, and I've never actually gotten to play it. Because, like, I wanted to beat 13 first, and then I just bashed my head against that.
You know they were going to try to make 15 another offshoot of 13? That's originally what it was.
Because,
it was 13
because,
versus.
Because female Cloud is hot.
It was originally 13 versus. And then they were getting so much flack for all the 13 shit that they just scrapped that idea.
Yeah. It would have sold, though. Because of what I just said.
Ugh. I couldn't stand those games. And people give me flack for liking 10.
Do I have a point, though?
No.
Enemy spotted.
Don't care, it's female Cloud.
It's our own secret garden.
Ooh, Miss Alicia.
What the hell?
Oh, lesbians. Alicia's not lesbian.
She
Dallas
is.
Is.
Okay.
Take this!
Totally
horrible.
Just whiffed.
Horrible shot.
Oh my god.
You should be ashamed of that shot.
And that's why she's an engineer or not.
Ready to move out. Follow me.
Logan, the two of us should...
All of the crushed ones are activating right now.
Oh, God. This time, don't whiff.
Here for you.
There you go. Alicia!
Oh.
Alicia and her death gun.
Oh, that's actually a, not the gun she has in canon, but because it's, Imperial gun? I almost said Kraut, but... Yeah.
Yay, we raised the flag!
Let's move the tank out.
There'll be a day I'll just stop yawning. Today's not
yeah,
that day.
Yeah, when you actually get some sleep.
So when I'm dead, yeah.
Can't advance too far yet.
Fire!
And whiff.
You mean we can't use the defiant version of the tank in World War II?
The Edelweiss is kind of the most powerful. Well, the Edelweiss, how do I put it? Is the main battle tank.
As you wish.
So it's
in a world of And most of the tanks you come across are like two slow heavy tanks for their,
so
or
it's
they're,
the
or they're two slow medium tanks for their light tanks.
So it's the Defiant.
Don't kill me.
I have
mines.
It's like I put too much time into this game, this level already.
Who are these guys?
Enemies. Duh. And I've also been playing too much Fallout 4 when I think of Dismantum and I go, okay, do I get the parts? Right, I haven't played enough of it because I want to do mods and I've been having issues trying to get some of the mods to work.
Yeah. Jeez. Literally.
Well, that means... Damn. Come on. Show up. Get hit by the tank.
Well, like, in reaction to player movement, in reaction to player movement. Damn it, I forgot about that mine. You shut your whore mouth.
Oh, that was hilarious.
And you know what?
It is a good day to die.
No, it's not. It's not even the weekend yet.
Yeah, but I don't have to deal with... I was about to bitch about work, and I'm not going to do that.
I'm ready to go.
I like my job.
Oh, well,
that's a that's a shoot. I like my job.
One of us does.
What's kind of cool about these games is, like, all the characters have interesting backstories.
Remember, don't run over that mine.
Those are anti-tank mines.
Well, don't run over it.
But we were you saying?
Don't run over it.
You're... Never mind.
You failed.
Yeah.
Whatever you were gonna do, you failed.
I thought you were gonna go on and on in one continually unbroken sentence, moving from topic to topic, not allowing anyone to speak. It's quite hypnotic. I fucked that quote up so bad. So bad! It's embarrassing! Holy
shame.
Hell!
Just shame.
Leave it to me. I can fend for myself.
If you say so.
Please stay behind cover as we proceed. Well, do you have a visual on that base yet?
Fixing up the tank.
Might as well.
Thank you.
Don't think that's how.
Secret garden.
Penetrating enemy lines.
My turn, okay? Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
Yeah, let's get...
You weren't lying about, by the way, about missions getting longer.
Yeah.
Out of ammo!
That's unfortunate.
Can I kill that motherfucker without...
Does it shoot counter shooting through fences?
Oh. I have a grenade.
Go down.
I don't care about getting a good grade on this. I care about no one dying. That's what I care.
Well, don't run over those lines.
You are so over.
I just can't take her seriously. I'm sorry.
Let's see. Let's actually use some advanced stuff in this game.
Oh my god.
Start taking out that. Bullshit!
Miss! Oh, that was funny.
Alright, listen up! Multiple wounded! Get me a medic team!
And I just think of the drill instructor from Starship Troopers.
Medic!
Just try dodging me.
Here I go. Goes back into the guy's hand.
Please neutralize the enemy supply base.
Not trying to enter the base yet.
Don't fight
just
more than you can
stacking everybody up. Ready to kill everybody.
That's not like
strong. This.
Yeah, that's smart. I'm putting my two of my senior NCOs right by each other.
You know that never ends well.
doesn't Full Metal Jacket.
That's not a good example.
Leave it to me.
Well, saying that it doesn't end well in Full Metal Jacket.
No.
Watch out for gunfire from long range.
Which, by the way, I went and saw in the theater last night.
Did you guys have fun?
Yep. Kubrick doesn't know how to get pacing, though.
Yeah. It is Kubrick.
Even The Shining runs in long at points.
And let's not even get into, 2001.
Oh, Jesus, age. Fucking Christ. That goddamn movie. I mean, I liked the movie.
But, oh, it goes on.
On and on and on. Holy shit. And that's before you get to the space fetus bullshit.
It's a star child.
You shut your whore mouth.
We need to get into this again.
You want to fight, bitch?
No, I'm pretty sure you can take me out.
I have literally no martial arts training.
That doesn't mean anything.
You have speed and probably have strength on me. You definitely
not
have
anymore.
Balance.
Not, I have no strength anymore. There's a reason
I sit in a goddamn cubicle all day.
I sit on a seat all day and kill my back.
You don't want to know why I carry a 45? I am compensating for something and it ain't my dick. Except I don't actually carry because I work in Maryland.
That's a good point.
Maryland laws suck.
It's funny. You live in Virginia, work in Maryland. I live in Maryland and work in Virginia.
We have this backwards.
We do, and we both have our shit commute.
Oh, yeah. The commute's from hell.
I think I'm crashing with my parents tonight. I don't feel like driving home. It takes me 2.5 hours to get home if I drive. Because, you know, I get off during rush hour. Perfect time to go driving.
Yeah.
Alright, just run over all your teammates.
Frag that.
Does that actually do anything?
Yeah, they get pushed out of the way.
They don't get hurt, though?
They take, like, damage. Aww,
that's no fun.
That's, like, not lethal at all.
That's no fun. Fire! Missed. You should have aimed in front of him.
I got here as soon as I could, but...
Well, that wasn't soon
end
enough.
Endgame!
Oh, called it.
General Yeager, you brought
it was on the fucking screen.
I wasn't even looking at the screen was the thing.
I thought we were streaming together, not you playing some bullshit mobile game.
I gotta do something to keep...
A few, but this place is almost surrounded. We'll lose
I have ADHD.
If we hold here.
So do I, bitch.
Listen, I want you all to pack up what you can and get ready to evacuate.
You should drink enough caffeine to make up for not taking Ritalin or any of that bullshit.
There's not enough caffeine in the world for that for me.
What will you do, General?
My body has at this point, you know.
Just leave the...
Oh yeah, you got other chemical shit going on.
At this point, my body has just been like, oh. Meh.
Patrol is finished evacuating along with the... All right. That means this base is just another patch of woods now. We'll think...
Well...
One step ahead. They timed that perfectly.
just glad that backup unit arrived late.
And it goes bye-bye.
Yep, everybody's gone.
And it's gone.
Usually that tank fight's fucking annoying. It's just, I've upgraded everything.
Just because you're New Game Plus?
Yeah.
New Game Plus.
The tank's the least upgraded thing, though.
New Game Plus, don't feel like murdering myself.
I'll shoot, and I'm all whatever.
I'm sorry, but...
Ugh.
I don't know why that Valley Girl voice gets to me.
Did you have an ex that spoke like a Valley Girl or something?
Thank God, no.
Oh, somebody else is watching! Yay! Sir, is that... Hi! New person.
There you go. I don't know who it is.
It's not show. It's viewer list scrolling. God damn it.
That's why your phone should be on vibrate. We took the...
Yeah, that's me.
Oh. Well, that we have two people.
Hi, people!
And I know one of them. Just be glad they aren't, you know, yelling what they were yelling last time they watched the stream I was doing.
What, it's your...
Yeah.
Okay.
And, when we were streaming,
Drunk? On the old channel?
Yeah.
Too bad that doesn't exist anymore, because I'd love to put that on the YouTube channel.
Yeah, we should have,
gotten
that off of, Twitch before it got disappeared. Our 9-hour stream.
We could do it again. With the same game, but we go faster, because we know all the things.
Still! Oh god, I felt like death after that stream.
That was a lot of fun while it was going on, though.
After work. 9-hour stream, and then I drove home.
Oh my god.
Granted, I lived in Hagerstown still at that point.
Not north of goddamn Baltimore.
But still, oh, that stream. I was like dead the next day.
So, before we go any further, this idiot over here.
He's pointing at me.
Works in Fairfax County.
Your point.
Decided, huh, maybe I should move from Mad Asshole to Hagerstown. Said, no, that's not good enough. I'm gonna move north of Baltimore. In a region that has the third worst traffic in the country.
I had an affordable place to live. I moved
but
them
you
there, like,
spend
I
more
all...
money in freaking, you spend more money in gas on the 95-495-66 hellhole.
I had no one to move in with.
Way to go, Hans! First day on the job, and
so
you're
I kinda
already
had to. I took what I could get.
Our success today was thanks to the animals living
in the
woods.
Oh, hi, another person. As
now
we're ranting and
up.
Raving. Cool.
Now people are showing up.
Yay.
You know.
So,
hour
who
in.
Who named the bacon Hans?
Oh, I think it was finally updating for the other reviewer, because it was technically the third one's us.
Yeah.
Hans?
Yeah.
I hear you performed admirably today. I expect great things from you. Dismissed.
No, look!
Yeah, the pig is cute.
Oh, God.
Next up!
I know somebody in the stream is gonna like that pig. Encounter. Right, now we're back to 2, but it doesn't say who. Whatever.
Side story, and it's all
please tell me
cinematics.
Okay, I was gonna say, please tell me it's not dude yelling vegetables all the whole time.
No, it's worse.
And
oh,
done.
God.
That takes care of the report.
When a nerd loves a tsundere.
When a nerd loves
Oh god, the damn pig.
Jesus Christ.
What, me?
Yes.
Hey, stop tugging, Hans. What's up? Is there something this way? Okay, okay, I get it. Lead the way. And
do you
can stop.
Do you get it?
To the mess hall.
You went and got
that's
looking for
an awfully nice
mess
going, hall.
Nice going, Hans. Thanks.
Wrong.
I just got led around base by a pig. Any idea what he wants with me, Alicia?
Oh no, I was the one who wanted to see you. Are you hungry, Walken?
Hungry? Well, yeah, actually.
Really? Oh, good. I whipped a little something up for you.
Be suspicious.
Come see.
What? Back in the kitchen? Whoa.
God damn it.
Oh, walk right into that one.
Yeah. That's a that's the first time I'm up that was legitimately funny.
Seen so much bread in one place. You baked all this yourself, Alicia?
Mm-hmm. It's
he really likes
since
her buns.
I was worried I might be getting a bit.
Remember,
rusty.
He wanted to go get some of her buns
but
after
the
war.
Free, so I helped myself.
Mm.
It smells great.
We need a camera
here
soon.
Just for the facial expressions of you just going, really?
Just for when we stream? Like, I don't need a camera.
You just like my expressions and the
no,
expressions
just
I
are,
cause.
Just, yeah. Just arcs. Just.
You okay?
Just so the camera can catch, like, are.
Delicious.
Are you shitting me faces?
Really? Yeah. I've never eaten bread this good. It's really impressive.
He's never eaten buns like those. and the O face.
You look like a chipmunk.
Wrong O face, though.
I know. One of the O faces.
Little cheeks full of food like that. I finally understand why.
Oh, of course.
Yes.
You were going so well there, dude. You were doing so well there.
What? He was just stuffing. He's just stuffing her face into her bun.
Falters at the end.
I mean, yeah, we're down. Oh, we're down to one viewer. Oh, well. Oh,
I'm so full. That was great, huh, Hans?
Hans?
I can't believe you put it all away. It was a little scary watching you two eat. Still, I'm glad you liked it. It feels good to see people enjoying my
food. No, we have three.
Oh.
Two.
Then that counters
felt
wrong.
Good eating it.
Yeah.
Thanks
it
for baking
tends
it
to
all.
Take a while to update.
You're welcome. Oh, welcome. You have some.
Oh, jeez.
There's just a little crumb.
Yeah.
Can we get more cliched tropes?
Oh. So, you said you worked at a bakery before the war started?
Before the war.
That's a pickup line.
Terrible war.
I was a living
war.
Apprentice under the Meister running the shop. Once things settle down, I plan on taking the national exams and opening up my own bakery.
Wow. You need to be licensed to run a bakery? That sounds pretty tough.
It's been my dream since I was a little girl.
Since before.
It's what I enjoy doing the most.
You're running these tropes into the ground. These
good.
Into the ground.
Good. That's where they deserve to be.
No, you are.
Together.
I know. That's where they deserve to be.
A loving husband, maybe. And cute little kids waiting for their mom to get home.
Duh.
She comes in with a big basket of my bread, and the kids all cheer and embrace her.
Okay.
Clueless much?
God.
Oh, and what if my bread brings the husband and wife closer together?
Oh, God.
She could
really?
Say, oh, honey, you
yes.
have a in your beard, and then she'd...
Okay, then.
Listen to me. That's just like what happened here a minute ago, Welkin. But I,
Yeah.
Took her a second.
Are you alright, Alicia?
God damn clueless! There's clueless, then there's clueless.
Anyway, I'll keep baking it if you keep eating it.
And then there's just dumbass.
It's a deal.
Yeah. That is better dumbass than, better dumb shit than shithead, though.
This is very true. Jeez, how many of these are there?
We're nearing, the halfway point.
Oh, okay.
I'm actually thinking about calling it, though.
That's fine. Yeah.
Well, because we're starting to get to some big reveals.
And that'd be better just keep going from then.
Yeah. You want to do this next week?
Yeah. I'll come back next week. Actually, no, we can't next week.
We can't.
Week after. So, yeah.
Unless you want to do one. Wait, no, we can't do Wednesday, we can't do Tuesday.
We'll figure it out.
You doing anything Saturday?
I'll be home.
Shit.
Oh well.
I'm gonna have to mark this as, explicit, because.
Oh yeah.
I've dropped a lot of S bombs.
I dropped an F bomb or two.
Yeah, one or two F bombs or S bombs is okay. But, yeah. Holy crap, I'm going to bed before 9 o'clock. I'm old. Because that makes me happy.
You're old?
Shut up, old man.
Alright, so.
Alrighty, so, yeah, this is Wearing a Worn Pants. I hope y'all enjoyed this. If you missed part of it, we're gonna put it up in YouTube later.
Yep.
And we're,
won't be doing this next week at the same time, because we'll be out of town.
Yeah, we won't be doing Vaporia Chronicles, but that's gonna become a Thursday thing, because we'll be at ZenkaiCon. However, I will do FF13 on Monday.
You poor bastard.
Bleh. You wanna come over with that?
No, I'm good. I don't want to come over for torture.
But it's me being tortured.
But it's still torture. I still have to go through it.
But we can actually... Our conversation's probably more interesting than anything that's on the screen.
Not the Chocobo. The Chocobo is the best thing about that game.
The what?
The Chocobo is the best thing about that.
Oh, yeah. Just Saz in general is awesome.
That too.
Alright. Especially his coat. His coat is bitchin'.
If I come over, we'll go on about that.
Yeah. Anyways, so we're gonna end this here. For Winning the War, this is Shepard Winning the War in Pants, signing off.